Today's question comes from Poland, and the question is, as we are now closer than ever to switching to IPv6, could you please share some information on how Google will evaluate websites? One site being in IPv4, exactly the same one in IPv6, is it considered duplicate content? No, it won't be considered duplicate content. So IPv4 is an IP address that's specified with 4 octets. IPv6 is specified with 6 identifiers like that. And you're basically just serving up the same content on IPv4 and IPv6. Don't worry about being tagged with duplicate content. It's the similar sort of question to having, you know, content something.pl or something.com. You know, spammers are very rarely the sorts of people who actually buy multiple domains on different country level domains and try to have that sort of experience. And so normally when you've got a site on multiple country domains, we don't consider that duplicate content. That's never an issue, very rarely an issue for our rankings. And having the same thing on IPv4 and IPv6 should be totally fine as well.